My name is Cindy Meal, and my film is Buck, and it's in the U.S. documentary competition. My film is about Buck Brannaman, who is a 48-year-old master horseman. He is the inspiration for The Horse Whisperer, the novel that Nicholas Evans wrote. He did come from a very violent childhood, and he had a very cruel and abusive father. Knowing what fear feels like, knowing that you can't come and teach somebody something through fear. For him, the horse became a metaphor for life, and the way he teaches, you'll see him working with a horse, and yet he slips in these life lessons of how you rear a child, and how you teach something, and how you treat your spouse, and how you treat anything. You start to get all these little aha moments with him that even later, after you leave him, you might be thinking about a horse, but you realize it applies to you. So I just thought it was such a powerful story that I felt that it had to be told. It was an amazing experience. Everyone that worked on the film, they couldn't get over his skills as a horseman, but beyond that, they just couldn't get over how inspirational he was. And you've never seen anything like it. The man travels around the country, he hauls his own horses, he works in horrific weather situations, whether it's 110 in the shade or whether it's freezing and raining. And so when you're around that and you see how hard he is working, then it really makes you kind of buck up, excuse the expression, but it really makes you want to try harder. You know, America needs something of hope, and they need something to inspire them right now. I think that a lot of people are having trouble in this country and other countries just coping with the reality of life right now. There's a lot of stuff that is negative. And I wanted to do a very inspiring and positive film.